those. In terms of prioritizing the need to pave, I'd like to suggest that safety be the primary issue, because I was driving on a fair 2B road. Some of these dirt roads, they're very narrow and have big ditches, and I was told that a school bus actually tipped over not too long ago. Fortunately, there were no children in the bus. But rather than just going, making this decision based on people wanting it, what about making safety the top priority? You could have somebody assess which road, which dirt roads are the least safe, and maybe make those the top priority.
Appreciate the suggestion. School buses is one of those criteria also. Public safety is one of those criteria also.